Welcome back, it's Nan, and today we are going to be talking about some pretty big PlayStation news, even though we just got the PS5, and that is the possible acquisition of Bluepoint. Now, this is a rumor, so I'm just going to put that out there now. This is not fact. We don't know for sure that this is happening, but it's a rumor, and some people have given some light to it, so that's why we're going to go into it. Now, before we get into that, if you haven't subscribed already, please hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell to get notified about all my upcoming videos, and hit the like button. It helps the channel a ton. Now, let's get right into it, and this comes from WCCFTech.com. So this is all about Bluepoint Games, and it's titled Sony Purchase of Demon's Souls Developer Bluepoint Games Rumored to Be Coming Soon. So according to a new rumor from user Marsipan Rumpen, I think I'm saying that right, on the Reset Era forums, Sony and Bluepoint Games are finalizing a deal now, and the purchase will likely be announced soon. Word is, developing the Demon's Souls remake was a final test of sorts, and Sony's now convinced they'd be a worthy first-party developer. If the deal does in fact happen, Bluepoint apparently hopes to create their own original IP, although they'll likely continue working on remakes and in technical support roles as well. Now you might be thinking, well, this is just coming from Reset Era. I mean, how much weight could this possibly have? Well, we go further into that. So this poster claims they have a couple of sources close to Bluepoint, and the mods on Reset Era weren't able to verify them both. So that's a bit of a, you know, a red flag. That said, they also allowed the rumor to be posted to the forum, so it seems that they think there's some merit to this. Our leaker says, we'll likely hear about this deal by the end of February, and if we don't, they want to be banned from Reset Era. So they basically said, hey, if this doesn't happen, you guys can ban me, whatever, I'll take full blame for it, because that's just how confident they are. Now, obviously, this doesn't mean that it's going to happen. It just means that they seem to be a little more confident, because this being banned from Reset Era, really that big of a deal for anyone. I mean, maybe for this person it is, but not necessarily for everybody. So we could expect this to happen at the end of February, I'd say. Let's give them up until the end of February, which is coming up. It's pretty soon. Do I think that this rumor has validity to it? I think the poster, I mean, like any other rumor, could be right, could be wrong. I wouldn't go based off his word, but I do think that Bluepoint has shown that they know what they're doing. I think they have, you know, proven themselves to a degree, and I think that this could be possibly the final test for Sony to start saying, hey, we want to purchase these guys. So I think Bluepoint would be not only a good fit within Sony's studios, they could be working on remasters, they could be doing their own IP as well. I think there's lots of room for them to explore and work on different products. And I think especially with Demon's Souls being a success, if it's going to be a success, which I imagine it will be, it'll make them a perfect fit for the company. We know that Sony doesn't go out and just buy any company willy-nilly, right? Like, they really choose, you know, specifically who they want, how fine-tuned they are. And in this case, I feel like Bluepoint does fit in terms of that specification. I feel like they really hit every point that Sony wants on the, do you belong in the Sony studios? So this makes sense. I think PlayStation Studios will benefit from a Bluepoint acquisition, and I could see it happening. Now, does this mean, again, this is a rumor, so we shouldn't assume that this is going to happen. But I think that because of all these different factors that come into play, it makes it very plausible to be the case. Do I think that, you know, this guy for sure knows what he's talking about? I don't know. I truthfully don't know. But I do think it wouldn't surprise me if they did purchase Bluepoint. We know that, you know, there have been rumors here and there about this happening, and it's starting to add up, right? Like, they've worked on games, you know, especially with Demon's Souls Remake. It's a first party exclusive. Sorry, it's not a first party, but it is a PlayStation 5 exclusive, right? So it's only going to be on a PS5 as far as we know. And that's a big deal. You know, it's a launch title. So Sony clearly has a lot of faith in them and would definitely not highlight that as a launch exclusive if they didn't have full faith in them. So I think there's a lot of aspects to this that really make this a possibility, and I think it makes it a realistic possibility. PlayStation can certainly afford to buy Bluepoint, and Bluepoint Games certainly, I believe, wouldn't mind being a part of PlayStation Studios. I feel like it all comes together and it makes sense. Now, again, rumor, so that's kind of just how we got to take it, but I did want to throw out my thoughts on it and just how I felt about it. Now, I'm curious to hear what you guys feel about it, and this is where I'm going to pass this on to you guys, and I want to hear all about what you guys think of the possibility of Bluepoint Games being purchased by PlayStation. So I want you to let me know in the comments, is this possible? Number one, do you think that they'll fit in PlayStation Studios like with all the other studios that they own? Do you think that they'll do a good job with other titles as well? Do you feel like, you know, PlayStation should buy Bluepoint? Let me know in the comments how you feel about that. And I also want to touch up on the fact that we're going to be streaming Demon's Souls since we're talking about Demon's Souls. So just look out for, you know, I'm going to put a notification out for you guys to let you know when it's going to happen. And it's likely going to happen this weekend. So I look forward to playing and chatting with you guys and you guys getting to see whether I can actually handle the world of Demon's Souls or if it's going to be me and over my head when it comes to the difficulty of Demon's Souls. As always, if you haven't subscribed already, please hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell to get notified about all my upcoming videos. Hit the like button, it helps the channel a ton. You can follow me on Twitter, link will be in the description, and share this video with a friend. I'll talk to you guys on the next one. Take care.